Okay, so everybody ready? 12 days of SCP. 5, 4, 5, 6, 7. On the first day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me another round of Keter duty. On the second day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me two cups of Joe and another round of Keter duty. On the third day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me three new Class Ds, two cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the fourth day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me Lord Lazy Guards, three new Class Ds, two cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the fifth day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the sixth day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the seventh day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 7 creepy crawlies, 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the eighth day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 8 puffer kittens, 7 creepy crawlies, 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the ninth day, alright guys, we're speeding up, you ready? Hyperspeed. On the ninth day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 9 apple seeds, 8 puffer kittens, 7 creepy crawlies, 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new besties, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the 10th day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 10 clever prankings, 9 apple seeds, 8 puffer kittens, 7 creepy crawlies, 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the 11th day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 8 caterpillars, 10 clever prankings, 9 apple seeds, 8 puffer kippins, 7 crappy qualities, 4 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. On the 12th day of Christmas, the O5 gave to me 12 days of headaches, 8 11 caterpillars, 10 clever frankings, 9 apple seeds, 8 puffer kittens, 7 creepy crawlies, 6 floating iPods, 5 MTFs, 4 Lazy Guards, 3 new Class Ds, 2 cups of Joe, and another round of Keter duty. And we all said duty. We all said duty, you heard it.
That was beautiful.
That was the Site-42 singers. Thank you guys so much. That was incredible. That was fantastic.
That was pretty good.
That was fun.
I had to stop at the end there, though, because it got a bit too fast for me.
Oh, no. I completely botched the ending. That's cool. I wrecked so many of the last of the 12th day. And I think I skipped the 9th day. Did I skip a day? I don't know. Maybe. That was really fun, though. Thank you guys for participating in that with me. I am now going to sign off the voice chat. That way we can go back to regular chatting and story time.